careful out there this morning. We have ice on bridges and overpasses across the metro area. Here is a look this morning at the Pearl Street exit at some brave drivers out there. We have that slag down, a mixture of sand and salt across much of our bridges and overpasses on the interstates here in Jackson. The roads get even worse to our south, and the weather's not helping out much. We did have some clouds building across the region over the past couple of hours, and right now we're at 19 degrees. Feels like it's 12. Winds around the northeast at 5. There's that thin veil of clouds right now over the Jackson metro area and points off to the south. I do expect, though, sunshine to start to peek out through the clouds through the day today. Lows this morning, 9 to 14 degrees. It will feel like it's near 10, so black ice on roadways likely. You want to bring the pets in and check those pipes through the day today because we're not warming up much. It's 9 in Columbus, 13 in Meridian, 19 in Macomb. With the winds out there, even ever so light, it feels like it's below zero in Columbus. Feels like it's 12 here in the Jackson metro area. Here's the snowfall totals, what we got from Tuesday, 1 to 3 inches from Natchez to Hazelhurst to Raleigh. Jackson metro area came in just under an inch, and it didn't melt. And unfortunately, that's creating a lot of problems for our southern viewers. We have major icing on roadways right along Highway 84 from Natchez through Brookhaven over toward Hattiesburg and points to south, seeing the worst of this ice. Moderate icing on bridges, overpasses, and roadways closer toward Port Gibson, Wesson, and just outside of McGee. But for us here in the Jackson metro area, icing on bridges and black ice certainly a possibility. North of Yazoo City and Canton, no problems on the roadways. So not much in the way of heat. A little bit of sunshine will be out there. We did have some clouds roll in during the past hour, so be prepared for those to break up around, I'd say, before lunchtime, with highs only making it into the mid-30s. So the whole storm system slowly pulls away from us. High pressure is building in back in across the region, and eventually the heat comes tomorrow. We got to get through today and tonight, but once the high pressure ridge sneaks off to the east, warmer weather will build back into the region, so finally temperatures will be at or actually above average heading in the weekend. 36 today, 14 for tonight. Hard freeze warning remains in effect until early Thursday. Temperatures back up into the upper 50s by Friday, and we'll see some rain with temperatures in the 60s for the weekend. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Huston with the forecast on WAPT.com. Stay safe out there.